Be careful.
This should be good.
Hmm? I understand. Mm-hmm.
I heard something.
Should have come here.
Somebody, help!
Why are they hurting each other?
Thank you.
You picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
The prey is
time to finish.
Fall back!
I need to ask you to stop. That shouting is making people nervous. Good. Glad we straightened that out.
Wait.
I know you. There's no mistake. You're a wanted woman, and it's time to pay for your crimes.
All right, all right. Just keep your voice down and don't let me catch you.
You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense?
Oh, we'll look the other way this time, but even the Jarl's influence...
By the order of the Jarl, stop right there.
Smart woman.
They say if a vampire so much as scratches you, you'll turn into one. That better not be true. Brigands I can handle, but this talk of dragon...
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no! No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing!
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
We are done talking about this. Oh, a customer. Sorry you had to hear that. Yeah, well, I don't know what you over. We did have a bit of a break-in, but we still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing. An ornament, solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw. You found it! There it is! Strange. It seems smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh? I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister. What are you doing that for?
I'm a bard by trade. Perhaps you've heard of me.
Are you sure? Oh no. They found me? I need your help.
Please, come with me. I need to speak to you privately.
Quickly, come with me.
Need something?
So, are you working with them? You think you can take me? You so much as touch me and you're going to lose fingers. I mean it. I'll cut you in half.
So the Alakir know where I am? What did they offer you?
I'm sorry, just don't hurt me. I know you're not one of them, but you just can't help them. You can't let them know I'm here.
Please, will you help me? There's no one here I can trust.
I am not the person... The men who are... I need you to root them out and drive them away before they find me and drag me back to Hammerfell for an execution. They're mercenaries, only in it for the money. They're led by a man named Kamatu. Get rid of him, and the rest will scatter. I don't dare show my face, lest they recognize me, so you'll have to find out where they are.
You've seen them? The longer they're around, the more danger I'm in. Please, kill Kamatu and end this nightmare for me.
Find me the moment the Alakir are taken care of.
Any news of the Alakir?
What are you doing that for?
Huh.
any news of the Alec. At last, take this reward. For now, I will maintain my ruse here. You are always welcome in the Bannered Mare. Until next time.
Jur, Zapru! Jur, Zapru! Jur, Zapru! Jur? Jur? Jur! Jur, Zafru! Jur, Zafru! Jur, Zafru! Jur, Zafru! Jur!
Tell me, do you believe in mighty RK, god of life and death? Well, as I said, RK is the god of life and death. You'll find his temples and halls of the dead all across Tamriel. Priests of RK, such as myself, perform rites for the dead and sometimes console the bereaved. We also keep a constant vigil against those who practice the vile arts of necromancy. I asked the question because I was hoping you might be able to help me recover something I've lost. My amulet of RK. It's the source of my divine powers and also a sacred badge of office. I misplaced it in the catacombs. I'd look for it, but I have been hearing noises down there. I fear the dead have become restless. Without that amulet, I'm powerless to confront them. Would you be willing to search for it? I'll just wait here and make sure nothing foul escapes the catacombs. The blessing of RK be upon you. I spend so much time among the dead, I sometimes forget how much I miss the company of the... Oh, thank RK! Please, take this gold for your troubles. Walk always in the light in these days of darkness.
I've been a bit out of sorts since our daughter was taken from us.
Never should have come here.
I am Lua Alskaven. Who are you to disrupt my work? Be gone, or I will add you to my army of the dead. Rise from your graves to defeat this worm!
Thank you. sure I heard something.
Could not raise him, but I will raise an army to avenge his defilement.
They burned his body before I could raise him. It should have been returned to me.
You will not stop me from killing those who wage this pointless war.
Never should have come here.
Now we can rest in peace once again. Come, Fury, my love.
Take this with our gratitude.
Huh?
I'm gonna...
Time to get lost, friend.
I guess I was just hearing things. Hey, watch it!
Mind yourself. Be careful.
Thank you. one wish before he died. And he didn't get it. It's as simple as that.
Being moonborn is not so much of a curse as you might think, Vilkas.
That's fine for you. But he wanted to be clean. He wanted to meet Iskramor and know the glories of Sovngarde. But all that was taken from him.
And you avenged him?
Kodlak did not care for vengeance.
No, Farkas, he didn't. And that's not what this is about. We should be honoring Kodlak, no matter our own thoughts on the blood.
You're right. It's what he wanted, and he deserved to have it.
Kodlak used to speak of a way to cleanse his soul, even in death. You know the legends of the tomb of Iskramor.
There the souls of the Harbingers will heed the call of Northern Steel. We can't even enter the tomb without Wuthrad. And it's in pieces, like it has been for 1,000 years.
And dragons were just stories, and elves once ruled Skyrim. Just because something is, doesn't mean it must be. The blade is a weapon, a tool. Tools are meant to be broken, and repaired.
Is that... did you repair the blade?
This is the first time I've had all the pieces, thanks to our shield sister here. The flames of Hero can reforge the shattered. The flames of Kodlak shall fuel the rebirth of Uthrad, and now it will take you to meet him once more. As the one who bore the fragments, I think you should be the one to carry Uthrad into battle. The rest of you, prepare to journey to the tomb of Iskramor, for Kodlak.
This is the resting place of Iskramor,
and his most trusted generals. You should be cautious. Kodlak was right. I let vengeance rule my heart. I regret nothing of what we did at Driftshade. But I can't go any further with my mind fogged or my heart grieved. The original companions, their finest warriors rest with Ysgramor. You'll have to prove yourselves to them. It's not that you're intruding. I'd wager they've actually expected us. They just want to be sure that you're worthy. Be ready for an honorable battle. Aye. This is the resting place of Ysgramor, and his most trusted generals.
Something has shifted in the moon's sister.
All right.
More death comes. No one hides from the dead.
There's some.
My rest.
Thank you.
huh?
I sense a presence. I sense a presence.
Greetings, Shield Sister. Of course, my fellow Harbingers and I have been warming ourselves here, trying to evade Hircine. You see only me because your heart knows only me as the Companion's leader. I'd wager old Vignar could see half a dozen of my predecessors. And I see them all. The ones in Sovngarde, the ones trapped with me in Hircine's realm. And they all see you. You've brought honor to the name of the Companions. We won't soon forget it. Did he now? I can only hope. You still have the witches' heads. Excellent. Throw one of them into the fire. It will release their magic. For me, at least. Greetings, Shield Sister. And so slain the beast inside of me. I thank you for this gift. The other Harbingers remain trapped by Hircine. Perhaps from Sovngarde, the heroes of old can join me in their rescue. The harrowing of the hunting grounds. It would be a battle of such triumph. And perhaps someday you'll join us in that battle. But for today, return to your master. Triumph in your victory. And lead the Companions to further glory.
Did I hear right? Did he say you were to lead the Companions? You've earned the right. And it's my honor to be first to address you as... Let's go tell the others.
Something has shifted in the moons, sister.
Be careful. May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
Yes, you brought honor to him, even after his death. A worthy outcome for... But you don't have to stay if you don't want to. I'll see if you had... But let's hope you can show that his heart was not deceived. Good luck. It's all in the swing. Let me show you.
Thank you. someone there.
Damn you!
Yeah.
Never should have come here.
So, it's one thing to say you've got the skills to... Now that you... I have a buyer with... I'm told... It's said to be spread across 4 volumes. Then we have... In his later years, Arundel moved into some ice caves known as... England.